there's a big smile, guys.
Okay.
You want to get on the grass?
Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I can go around now. If you guys just want to face out over there, that's great.
Hey, where are you?
Come on over here because the background is better. Yeah, just give us that big married smile now, guys. There you go.
That's not a very smile.
No, it is.
Okay, one more cutie right there. Perfect.
What? Okay.
That was fun.
Everybody give us a big smile so we know who was at the party. There you go. Great.
Wow, this is so pretty here. There you are.
Not you.
Okay. Ready?
Wake up. That's one thing I noticed. They really work well.
All right, you best people there.
Listen, it's wonderful.
Is that in your purse somewhere?
Hello.
I was not going to leave go of Richard's car.
Happy wedding day.
Are you waiting for something goofy to happen so you can...
Now, we'll take a picture of the motley crew.
The ugly ones.
Close-up now.
Oh, man.
Are we supposed to do anything goofy?
I know. I think just be yourself.
Be yourself, okay.
That's goofy enough.
Myself. Scratching your...
No, geez. Remember, this is all on tape.
This is a family tape, guys. Come on, let's get the phone.
Okay, lovely bridesmaid, don't just stand there.
Hello!
Oh, really? Already? Oh, wow!
Yes.
Great.
Would you like some?
Sure, I'd love to have some.
Cheers!
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 Cheers to Monica.
You got it. I understand I have to start standing in the receiving line or something, so
uh-oh.
I don't know who will be taking the pictures. Maybe I'll get my son to do it.
Well, don't walk away without your champagne.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Not much.
Rich, let me ask you to take over now.
Oh. I think the other side's better. Here, I got the sun. That's why I was on this side.
No. That's later at the party.
Watch, it's very wet there.
Excuse me, I'm just going to walk in front of you.
Is er in der Mitte? Aber da steht er sich direkt vor.
It's all right, never mind. It's okay. I just catch them here.
Boy, he's good. Carl, you're awfully good. We knew you were good.
Don't worry.
Don't fix it.
Okay, get right in there.
Oh, no, no.
I got eight of that one.
Your mom's got to run out of jumps. No. If you step aside, this way we're going to get.
I got two.
Lovely mom.
Well, your mom, you weren't adopted. See? No, I know. It's a mom that can have one. Yeah, turn.
You're gonna have one.
personal habit. On three. Can I see your thumb, Richard? That's good. On three. One,
nice
two,
thumb, Rich.
Three. That way he doesn't hear us.
Okay.
All right.
Angelic now.
That's good. One, two, three. Yes. Okay, come on. Push the button, Mom. I got to get the next group in. Okay.
Matthew. Get your camera out of my way.
Matthew.
He's gone.
From the police side. Slide over a little bit.
Ooh, a moochie. Let's get another smooch in there.
Okay, look happy. One, two, three. Good. Gloria and Richard, please step out.
Still didn't
touch
bite.
Touch and go. Oh, Mom is sticking up something fierce here. Go, Mom. All right. One, two, three. Looks good. Okay. Now, Monica.
So
I think everybody else feels the same way here, and we're just very happy to spend this very special day with you guys. So, ready to raise our glass?
Don't worry about the glass, just take it.
Just wish you a lot of happiness, a lot of children. Congratulations.
Do you know what Matt said? He wants six.
Hey, now to get the festivities underway. I think some of you know me. My name's Ralph Hamilton. I'll be
He provides. He goes out and works, and the woman stays home, and she cooks, and she cleans, and so forth. These days, things are a little different. And in their case, maybe it's better that way. Those of you who know Monica know exactly what I mean, and for those of you who don't, let me point that out by saying that a year ago, I came out to visit. Currently, I'm living in San Francisco. And my sister thought she'd make something special for me, so she baked me some muffins. Well, she made me blueberry muffins. And I came in, she says, oh, if you're hungry, I made these blueberry muffins for you. I said, oh, that sounds really good. She says, yeah, but they're kind of strange because they have seeds in them. And I thought, seeds? Well, blueberries don't really have seeds, but this could be unusual. So I took a bite in them, and I thought, yeah, they do have seeds in them. Crunching away, and I thought, these aren't blueberries, Monica. These are Concord grapes. And she said, no, they're not. No, they're not. These are blueberries. Cut in a blueberry basket, and the sign above said blueberries. And I kept eating, and I said, no, these aren't grapes. She said, they're just large blueberries. So later on that day, somebody else came over and went ahead and tried muffins. And I was saying, these are grapes. And the guy that came over was like, yeah, Monica, these are grapes. And she thought, oh my God. As a matter of fact, they came on like a viney thing. I said, Monica, they sell grapes in blueberry baskets, and the sign was in the wrong place. So what I've done is I put together for my sister, with the help also of some loving friends and family, a little recipe book here. And it includes, say, about 30, 40 recipes, including grapes and blueberries. to help you out a little bit. And if you need some assistance, what I've done from the library is I've copied a little bit about blueberries. Yeah, it has pictures. And various varieties of blueberries, and I also included one for grapes. So in your spare time, you can read it. Good luck to you.
You know what you're going to be having for dessert for the next 30 years? Blueberries or...
Oh, you're the
boss. All right, I got to take you back to 1942. We got the Chattanooga Choo Choo. This is Glenn Miller Orchestra. We're going to play a couple of things from the 40s while you eat. I want to thank you all for the great response so far. You really gave me a lot of requests, a lot of stuff to work with.
You want me to?
you're in for a treat. Dessert. Okay, go to the cake.
Oh, sorry. so much fun. I didn't know it was half past one. Turn around, have one more. I looked at the clock and it was half past four. Hey, bartender.
Yes, sir!